So let me ask you, Basil, in a context of a completely different example, to see if you understand how to apply Basil. This time it's about cancer testing. And it's an example that is commonly studied in statistics classes. Suppose there exists a certain type of cancer, but the cancer is rare. Only 1 in 1,000 people has the cancer, whereas 999 in 1,000 people don't have it. It's illustrated by the probability of cancer and the probability of not cancer. Suppose we have a test, and the test cannot come up positive or negative. The probability that the test triggers positive if I have cancer is 0.8, and the probability that the test comes out positive, given that I'm cancer-free, is only 0.1. So clearly the test has a strong correlation to whether I have cancer. Here's a really difficult question. Can you compute for me the probability of cancer given that I just received a positive test? Let me emphasize this is not an easy question, but you should be able, based on what I taught you, to calculate this result. Think of the cancer non-cancer as the robot position, and think of the positive as whether the color door observed is the correct one.